Hi, my name is Shraddha Purnay and I'm present at the Masters Exhibition of Rabi Art Gallery organized by Sumantha Day. And this gallery is from Shantiniketan, West Bengal. What I see here today is the first day actually, and this is a week-long exhibition at Jehangir Art Gallery. And what I see here is a collection of rare artworks starting from pre-independence era, like Abanindranath Tagore, Gaganendranath Tagore, to the moderns. And it's a huge collection. The techniques that I see here is astonishing. What really struck me is these paintings of Somnath Hoare, because Somnath Hoare made paintings, sculptures, even prints, and those his works were steeped in the human suffering, because he just documented more than art. He was documenting what he was seeing around his life. He was documenting the Bengal famine, and particularly these works, I think these are beautiful, and they represent the human suffering in that time, even these works. Then when we look at, then there's a very beautiful painting of, should we go that side? Even these are paintings of Somnath Hoare. Ramkinkar Bej also was somebody who spontaneously created art. Again, it was more of a documentation of what they were seeing. There are beautiful sculptures of Ramkinkar Bej and Somnath Hoare, which I have not seen anywhere. So this work of Chitta Prasad is, it's only one work here. And Chitta Prasad also, he didn't want to create watercolor on paper or oil on canvas. He is the one who started actually the printmaking process in India. And similarly, Ramkinkar Bej is also the pioneer of modern sculptures in India. Then there's a huge collection of Jogen Chaudhary, these beautiful works. There are certain modern artworks. M.F. Hussain works are there, and most importantly, I think in today's time, anyone who wants to buy modern master Indian artworks, it's very difficult for the buyer to find out from where to buy, and buying an authentic and rare artwork is the key. So this exhibition of Rabi Art Gallery, and there is a lot more in their collection, this is absolutely authentic, because Sumantha himself has collected the works from the artist. And even if they don't want to buy the artworks, somebody who really want to cherish these works, they should visit this exhibition. And seeing them firsthand is a different experience. Thank you so much.